score is 6-2. Ohana's ahead. Second game against Iowa Select. Serving four, Ohana. Thank you. second place in every game.
Oh, good, good.
Yeah, I started out this morning, he stole for like 20 on his belt. Yeah. He could set a little more. Yeah, the guy came out this morning and not awake. He lost the first one. Then played Johnson 18U, which is arguably the best team of the nine teams. And he got beat by them, so that's 0-4. And then now they're in round two, and they just kind of haven't taken the attitude that we're not here today.
Right.
And so, as a consequence, they're currently 0-7, working on 0-8. They could play with these teams. There's no reason they can't be in the middle of the pack.
I saw one of my plays, though.
It's kind of a collective thing. Everybody seems to be on the same page. You see in the body language, it's just kind of really, you know, it's a spark.
I know that feeling.
Yeah, but usually you put in a day's work before you got that.
Oh, no, I'm talking about the first.
Oh.
Because 12-year-olds, it's up and down, and up and down, and up and down. That's
true. True.
Yeah, we have probably one of the best we've seen on the court.
Oh, really?
Oh, yeah. He's mean, and he actually doesn't know the rules at all.
Are you in Bell Center?
Yeah. He is. Well, and he's got roughing 12-year-olds, and he's just flat out mean. It's like, dude, they don't know that.
This Iowa Select is a team that they beat in Ohana for the championships to win that 3 weeks ago, 4 weeks ago. Now, arguably, it was one of the five games they played. They outscored them 108 to 107. So, I mean, it wasn't like they killed Iowa Select.
Are they playing 3 out of 5 or
2 out of 3? Yeah. The first game they lost probably 25-21. Now this game they're heading for the same result.
Stop.
Sometimes I think they'd be better off with a two-person service. Goes against everything but Ricardo O'Brien.
Oh, so this is the Italian boy.
He's been the one to start the pull, but unfortunately they've insisted on setting him a foot off of it. I think he made a comment to one of us, I don't know if that's what he wanted. But, well, I think what he meant by that was the element of surprise. It's got to be out to the pin, and it's got to be high enough to do something with. And quick. And that kind of hasn't happened.